Modibo Maiga looks set to finally end his nightmare spell at West Ham by joining Mets on loan for the rest of the season. The Mali forward has only scored 3 Premier League goals following his £4 million move to the East London club from Sochaux back in July 2012. Maiga has struggled to make any impact under Sam Allardyce and fell even further down the pecking order following the summer arrivals of Mauro Zárate, Ener Valencia and Diafara Sakho. Things got so bad for the 26-year-old that he was being named as a substitute for the development squad games this season. But reports in France now state he will end his turbulent spell in English football and will join Mets on a season-long loan with a view to a permanent £3 million deal.